Here we need to draw ILD, ILD of this truss. That is, truss is like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight panels. And these inclined members are like this. And this is support A and this is support B. This height of this truss is 4 meters. And the 8 panels are 3 meters. 8 at 3 meters. Now we need to find ILD for PQ, 4th panel diagonal member. PQ. Suppose this angle is theta, now tan theta equal to, see in this triangle, theta, so this is 4 meters and this is 3 meters, obviously this diagonal member height is 5 meters, from this cos theta equal to 3 by 5 and sin theta equal to 4 by 5. Now, if load is left of P, if load is in first 3 panels. First 3 panels, by cutting section, by cutting the section like this, now balance right side span. That means force in PQ, vertical component is obviously, its PQ vertical component is sin theta, PQ, FPQ into sin theta. That will be the vertical component of FPQ. Sin theta equal to, that will be balanced by RB, because this is RB and here this arrow mark is like this, tension, bottom chord member also like this, inclined member also it is like this. So vertical component of PQ will be in downward direction, RB is in upward direction, so FPQ sin theta equal to RB, R FPQ equal to RB by sin theta. RB by sin theta, that equal to RB. Sin theta means 4 by 5, that means 5 by 4 here. That means ILD will be like this. ILD up to 3 panels, it is RB we know. RB will be like this, that means RB here 1 unit, that means 5 by 4 here. See, obviously here ILD of up to here, this location, it's valid up to 3 panels. So here total 8 panels, up to here 3 panels, that means 3/8 of 5 by 4, that equal to 15 by 32. Now we need to find alternate of ILD at 6 meters. That means here. It is 6 meters. But it is 9 meters. That means here 6 by 9th of this alternate is 6 by 9 times of 15 by 32. That equal to 6 by 9 into 15 by 32, that is 0.3125. That is the answer. Answer is 0.3125. Now this ILD up to 6 meters only we have drawn here. We need this ordinate at 6 meters. That's why it's enough. No need to work further.